wide receiver drops back. He's just going to fire it deep down the field. It is knocked around. It is caught by Anthony Pittman at the 20, 15, 10, 5, end zone, touchdown, Capital. A 65-yard touchdown pass. Anthony Pittman takes it off the tip and goes to the end zone. The Capital Cougars win on the last play of the game, 55-49. What a catch by Anthony Pittman off the tip to the end zone. Touchdown, Capital.
What an amazing ending.